of violent protest by NASA supporters in parts of Nairobi and Nyanza. The opposition chief ventured into Kibra, one of the areas that was hit by chaos. Odinga addressing supporters a day after calm was restored amid pressure to shun divisive rhetoric. The NASA chief now asking supporters to stay away from work on Monday. On Friday, IEBC chair Wafula Chebukati declared President Uhuru Kenyatta the victor of the closely contested presidential race. Kenyatta having garnered 8,203,290 votes against Odinga's 6,762,224 votes.
Na wanajaribu kuiba ushindi wetu. Lakini mara hii tumesema haitawezekana.
After Kibra, Raila Odinga and his team trooped to Mathare, another area where residents battled with police on Friday night. Odinga asking for calm while cautioning his supporters against engaging the police officers. The opposition chief further accusing the law enforcers of using excessive force against protesters. Odinga visiting the parents of an 8-year-old girl who died after she was allegedly hit by a stray bullet hit on Friday night.
I think that this hurt. Na kwa roho mahali roho iko. So ikaingia ikapitia, this is the dress she was wearing. Na ikapita na ikatoka nyuma na ikagonga ukuta. If you can be able to go up where that it was, you can see ukuta mahali imegongwa na imebomoka. So that's how, and immediately she collapsed and died on the spot.
Sent police officers on a wanted mission to shoot to kill is not something that any civilized society can tolerate. And they're using live bullets all over the place.
NASA demands access of the IEBC servers by both parties and an independent forensic audit of the servers to establish manipulation of the results through hacking. Odinga's convoy made its way towards Thika Road. Police confronted hundreds of supporters who joined him in the tour of the area. Odinga getting caught in an ensuing melee as police repulsed the crowd. He, however, managed to drive through as police officers forced his supporters back into the slums. Stephen Leto, Sunday Live.